Hello friends, shortly after the launch of Tata Nano, Tata Motors introduced its new electric car, Tata Megapixel, to the market. This car was very similar to the Tata Nano in terms of design and build quality. Tata Megapixel used to work on hybrid platform, but not only that, this vehicle gives you a range of 100 km in just 1 liter of petrol. And if you run out of fuel, you can run a vehicle on the electric motor. Tata presented this car at the 2012 Geneva Auto Expo and decided to launch it in the future. Now friend, there are many people who do not believe on Tata Megapixel, so I give in an official link to the website in the description box for those people where you get the full details of Tata Megapixel on the Tata Motors official website. Talking about the interiors of this car, the car interiors has been given 4 seats showing a lot of space inside that, and you got to see the CEO touchscreen display like a tablet on the dashboard, where you can know all the information you need about this car. In this car, you get 2.1 meter turning radius, which will help you turning in this car very well. Talk about the main part of this car, which is its electric power and the petrol engine. Friends, in this car you get to see a 325cc petrol engine, and in the 4 tires of this car you get to see a 10 kilowatt electric motor in per tire. This is equal to a 40 kilowatt of power of electric motor. So this car has a top speed of 110 km per hour, and if you use both petrol and electricity to drive that, you get a mileage of 100 km per liter on a 1 liter fuel. Even if the petrol in your car runs out, you do not have to worry. Friend, using this car without petrol, it can give you a 87 km of range on electric power. The vehicle comes with a super fast charger, in which you can see up to 100% charging in just 30 minutes. The battery here, you can see it and charge, and also supports home charging. On the roof of this electric car, you get to see a glass design which looks so beautiful. If you talk about the price of this car, then it is going to be $2,700 to $4,000. Now friend, there will be many people who may not believe in this car, but why, I don't know. Let me tell you that there was a time when Tata sold his Nano only for $1,400 in India, which is tagged as a world cheapest car, and this car is super successful and very cheap car in the world. Friend, talk about the launch of this vehicle, then this vehicle can be launched between 2024 to 2025. And friends, people who have not believed yet on this car, they can open the link given in the description. They will see this car on Tata Motors official website, Tata Megapixel, all details on her website. So what do you think about this little beauty Tata Megapixel electric car? One thing which I love about this car, that this car has a mileage of 100 km per liter, which is so good and dashing mileage. So what do you think about this car? Let us know in the comment box. If you are new to our channel, subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. So that's enough for today. Take care and goodbye. And don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon.